Hello there, Ralphie here, and welcome to another of my 3-minute video reviews for whiskey. Usually Scotch malt whiskey, but occasionally I do some others as well. I have done Glenbretton from Canada, and this in fact is the second of my series. And today we're going to Speyside in Scotland, and here we have it. Aberlour, Abena. I must say that I have never yet come across a bad Aberlour whisky or an Aberlour single malt that disappointed me. In fact, all of them are excellent and pretty well available. This particular chappy here is the Abena. Now, the Abena comes from Scots Gaelic and it basically means the origin. Now the idea behind the name is that the style and the character of this particular whisky is one that reflects the kind of the old fashioned sort of the Victorian Edwardian type of heavy bodied whiskies that they enjoyed, and certainly heavy bodied aptly describes this. This malt, 70 centilitre bottle, comes in at a whopping 60.2% alcohol volume. This particular bottle is batch 24. There's been 24 batches so far. I think we're now on to the 25th batch out in the shops, and consistently excellent standards. The nose you will find medicinal, sherried, lots of fruit, dried fruit, fresh fruit, wonderfully balanced and slightly Christmas pudding. It certainly has a rum-like intensity, and with particularly with the strength, I would recommend a good dollop of water in this. And also important, as you know, give it time to settle down before you drink it. Whiskey needs time to open up and give the best of itself. The taste, the flavour, and I have tasted this before, so I'm not going in first impressions, is hugely flavoursome, intense, sherried, malty syrup, toffee mocha, rum again. What kind of rum? Guatemalan rum, if you need to know. And there's also, with this particular batch number 24, there's a kind of herbal thing going on in the background, slightly absinthe. And to summarise, I would call this cough mixture from heaven. That's my 3 minutes up now, so the mark is a whacking and well-deserved 91 out of 100 for Aberlour Abena. Now, if you want to know a little bit more about whisky and about myself and what I'm up to, you can find me here at ralphie.com. Where you can see my blog site Whisky Stuff and my blog site Whisky Marks. So thank you for watching, take care, and drink your whisky responsibly.